Single request attacks are becoming more sophisticated and pervasive in the threat landscape. They effortlessly overcome defenses to commit fraud in every use case. Account takeovers, fake users, spam, carding, blocking transactions, auction house abuse, ticket scalping, fake ratings, game hacking, and scraping. Single request attacks are behind the most advanced automated abuse seen today. Each request is commonly made by a headless browser, executes JavaScript like a legitimate human user, presents a dynamic client fingerprint so the device cannot be identified, and offers a dynamic network fingerprint so the IP address cannot be identified. Single request attacks use this systematic approach to decouple telltales and obscure critical security breaches, the kind of breaches that bypass all other bot mitigation services every day. You know, the kind that rely only on threat scoring and passive monitoring. These mitigation-focused strategies are not enough to overcome fraud and automated abuse. Single request attacks blur automated traffic indiscernibly with human users, and blocking them means blocking human users too. There is a solution. Our technology uses a bilateral approach that combines our patent-pending enforcement challenge with a global telemetry. This telemetry recognizes users across our entire network. When a suspicious user is not or cannot be recognized, an enforcement challenge is used to authenticate their identity and to validate our telemetry. This dynamic feedback loop is the first of its kind and the only solution to stop single request attacks. What's more, our telemetry automatically trains against serving enforcement to legitimate human users, which means no false positives and zero friction to users. Guaranteed.